Hey guys, it's Sabrina. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, hello, I'm Sabrina. Make sure to subscribe. Today I'm doing a summer favorites video, but it's also not just summer favorites because summer just started. So it's more like current favorites. I don't know. But before we get started, make sure to subscribe, like this video, and yeah, if you want to know my favorites, just keep watching. Okay, I'm going to start with makeup favorites, and I've been loving the Angel Veil Skin Perfecting Primer by NYX, and I only put it around my nose and it works wonders, especially because I have oily skin, and especially around my nose. This really helps. Yeah, okay. Another favorite isn't like, it's just a technique, but I've been mixing the Fenty Beauty Foundation and then the IT CC Cream, and then I've been mixing together, and like, the end product is just really nice. It's kind of dewy, but also not. So it's not as matte as when you just do the Fenty foundation. So I've been loving that. Another favorite has been the Laura Mercier powder in translucent. And then I've been using this on a damp beauty blender and putting it under my eyes. And it's a lot better than just baking and then brushing it off. It kind of like melts it into your skin. And then another favorite has been the e.l.f. cream blush in soft rose. It's just a really pretty color, and another favorite has been the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. This bronze, it's just like a really warm toned bronzer, and just looks really nice, especially for summer. Okay, and then for lips, I've been loving red lips. It just looks so nice, especially for summer. It's like bright. The two lipsticks that I've been liking are both from NYX. It's the NYX Liquid Suede in Kitten Heels, and then also the NYX Lingerie Lipstick in Ruffled Trim. I'm actually wearing this right now, but these are both really nice. Just red lips in general are nice. I mean, this is a nude, but I've also been liking, this is another cream thing, it's weird, but the Sleek Makeup Highlight. I've been loving this cream highlight, putting it on before powder highlight. It just adds like, it's like a really good base. I don't know how to talk. I've been loving the Eyelure Jasmine Brown Lashes in Curly Clean. These have been in like my past 10 videos. I'm wearing them right now. They're like really, I'm not even gonna describe it because I don't know how to describe it. Okay, that's it for makeup. On to, I think I'm gonna do clothes next. Yeah, we'll do clothes. Okay. So for clothes, I've been loving stripes. I have a stripes. These are shirts and a skirt. And then even this is striped. I don't know why I've been going towards stripes, but they just look really nice. Especially for summer, you can just put stripes on and then like a denim, and it looks really put together. And speaking of denim, my jean jacket from Forever 21. This is it's a large, but it's like a really good denim. It's like light and it goes with everything. And I can't really wear my jacket during summer because it's really hot here, but it goes really well with all the stripes that I was talking about. So that's nice. Another favorite, which is also from Forever 21, is this purse. It's just a little round red purse, and it looks really small, but it actually fits a lot. And there's two little compartments. There's this little compartment right here, and then there's a zipper. And yeah, it just adds like a really nice pop of color. And then if you wear a red lipstick with the red purse, that's a look. Okay, that is a look. Another favorite, which is kind of weird, but my Vans, my white Vans, they're really dirty, but they're such an essential, and they go with basically everything. I don't really know what else to talk about this one. And last but not least, for clothes, are these sunglasses. You can see my camera in the background. They're like kitten, that was called wing or kitten shaped or something. And I got these from Tilly's. Really nice, and they go with basically everything. They have a gold rim, which is good because I wear gold jewelry. And speaking of jewelry, onto accessories and other stuff. I've been loving gold jewelry, obviously. I just said that, but this is also from Forever 21. It's a little rose. Oh my gosh, focus. No? Okay. It's a little rose gold necklace. It's not rose gold, but it's a gold necklace. It's a rose. And I've been wearing it in a lot of my videos too, so it's really nice. I've also been loving, they're just little gold hoops. I have no idea where I got these. These are really old, but they're really small and they go in everything. Yeah. I've also been loving like face earrings. They're like face, they look kind of like Picasso or something. Like there's this pair. That's fine. This pair is from Forever 21. And then I also got this pair, which is from Judy's Earrings on Depop, but I'm sure you can find them anywhere. They were really cheap and they're just so cute. They're like Picasso looking. Yeah. Okay. Oh! Okay, then on to more miscellaneous things. I've been loving this. What is it? Oh. It's the Body Shop Cocoa Butter. It smells so good and it makes you so soft like a baby. Oh my god. It smells like chocolate, but at the same time it doesn't. Like, it doesn't smell like the chocolate. It's like bronzer. That smells like chocolate. This smells, it just smells so good. I've also been loving, this is kind of weird, but it's the Batiste Instant Hair Refresh Dry Shampoo. But this is in coconut and exotic tropical. And it reminds me of summer because probably because of the coconut. But it smells so good and it makes your hair look really nice. So yeah. Yeah, okay. And then another thing is this candle. It is the lavender marshmallow candle from Bath & Body Works. It smells so sweet and it just, oh my god. It smells more like marshmallows. I don't really smell like lavender, but it smells really sweet. Oh my god. It smells so good and it makes, oh. Bath & Body Works candles are so nice. I want to buy more. Okay. And then last but not least, this is really random, but it is my, it's Harry Styles, but it's on vinyl. And it just, I've been listening to his album a lot more recently. I don't know why, it kind of reminds me of summer, but it just, the vinyl smells. The vinyl, I can't talk. I realized I forgot to mention one more favorite, which was my phone case, and I got it from Redbubble, and it's just these like leaves and stuff and everything on a white background, and then I got the tough version, so it has a black outline, and yeah. Okay, so that is all for my favorites video, summer favorites, current favorites. Yeah, thank you so much for watching, and if you like this video, and yeah, make sure to give this video a thumbs up, make sure to subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Have a great summer.